Everyone and welcome. Today I'm going to create a layout in the theme of summer. This is going to be my focal point. It reminds me of summer here in Sweden. It's a painting created by a famous Swedish artist, Carl Larsson. And it's a playing card. I often look for playing cards because they have very nice pictures on the front of them. So this is one I bought a couple of years ago. And then I'm going to use paint or spray, some modeling paste, stencil, stamps. I will build the layout with some paper strips and my focal point. I think I will have it there, and I want my strips to be here. And then out like this. I use decoupage glue, this time glossy. It doesn't matter. I usually use matte, but I have a whole bottle of glossy, so it's time to use it. So now I will start glue some paper strips down.